Hi guys! So I haven't done a video in a while because I am pregnant, but I am going to do a nice little autumn maternity style lookbook for you today. I've got lots to show you, so let's get cracking! Guys, there are my top maternity autumn style picks. My top tips are try not to buy clothes that are bigger than your normal size. Buy the size that you are with just giving fabric. Like, it'll stretch to you and it'll look a lot better than wearing baggy clothes that hang on the arms. Also, I wouldn't fork out a crazy amount of money for maternity clothes. The only items I own are the maternity pants, my trousers that come up really high, and the Christmas dress, the silver party dress. They're my only two items of maternity clothes because they're just so expensive. It is so much better to pop to Primark, grab some cheapy, nice, giving fabric clothes, stretchy, and you'll look fabulous. So, come on, for pregnant women out there everywhere, let's strut the streets. We can still look sexy. Thank you for watching, guys. Bye.